Questions from Twitter. And one of them is, what has the family been up to?
Generally.
Generally.
For like 70 years. This could be a long one. So it's a small family, really. It was always quite a small family. My grandfather was an only son, and he would have been the next Raja after the war. And then he had a son just before the war, my father, whose name is James, and he had two sons, and that's it. So that's more or less what we've been up to. Carrying on. I was born in London, lived in Scotland, went to university in Ireland, and now I'm here. I think it was